This footage was found on the second floor of the house. It looks like the unsub was trying to get out, leaving behind a bunch of notes, a video camera, and a dead body on a rope. We don't know exactly what it is, but our investigative team detected energy spikes in the area of the house. It looks like something to do with time loops.
So there's a possibility that the unsub is still in the house?
If that's the case, we don't know exactly what we're up against.
Just take a look.